On the next episode of Dragon Ball Z, Majin Buu finally takes over the world. He does? No, I'm just kidding. But if you say that, more people will watch. Oh yeah, well, I'm gonna defeat you now because I'm a Super Saiyan. So am I, Kakarot. I've worked my whole life trying to become a Super Saiyan, and now I am. Well, so am I. And so am I, 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 so am I. Hey, so am I, so am I, so am I, so am I, so am I. There's so many Super Saiyans. I can't believe it. I must go beyond Super Saiyan. You can't do that. Only I can. Ha, Super Saiyan 3, go! Oh, I'm Super Saiyan 3 now. I have eyebrows and I have really long hair. Kakarot, I can't believe you. We have to defeat Buu together now. I finally understand the difference in our power. Oh yeah, well yeah, you're still as weak as you usually were. Oh, shut up, Kakarot. I want to kill you, but I won't because I'm cool. We're no match. We have to find someone who's strong enough. I know. How about we're gonna be strong enough because we're awesome and we're your little kids.
You kids are like 5 years old. Don't you think you can defeat Majin Buu?
Shut up.
Stupid.
Anyway, we need to defeat him now. Maybe we can get Piccolo to do it.
Piccolo's like dead. So is everyone else because they suck and we don't.
Majin Buu and I'm awesome.
Oh, hey.
I better get out of here because my name's Hercule and it's not Mr. Satan or Mr. Satan or whatever the hell you're supposed to call me. Yeah, I said hell. Oh no, we're gonna get banned off of Cartoon Network now. No! Oh, the viewer rating has gone down because of the stupid swear word that Mr. Satan happened to say. I mean, Hercule. Oh my god, his name is Mr. Satan? Oh, that's a case we really just believed. Now we have to destroy the world.
And so the world was destroyed by anal retentive mothers around the world.